Job done in the end for Sophia Kenin, who had to do it the hard way. When a 5-2 second set lead and a 5-1 tiebreak lead disappeared. Credit to Ocean Dodat for forcing a third set. But how mentally impressive was Sophia Kenin today? The Australian Open champion played at a different level for large parts of this match and deserved a place in the semi-final.